Please welcome Red Hat Senior Vice President and Chief Marketing Officer, Leigh Day.
Hi, everyone. How are you? Welcome to day two of Summit 2025. Yesterday, we previewed the incredible step forward with the release of Red Hat Enterprise Linux 10. We did a deep dive into the future of virtualization with incredible customers like Ford and Emirates NBD as they took us along their migration and modernization journeys. We also explored AI and introduced you to our latest product under the Red Hat AI offerings, Red Hat AI Inference Server. We talked about collaborations with AMD, Google Cloud, Intel, Meta, and NVIDIA. With our extensive partner ecosystem, we're continuing to connect our customers to industry AI leaders, and most importantly, choice. And that brings us to today. Today, we're going to dig in deep into the foundation of everything we've talked about so far. And that foundation is Open Hybrid Cloud. Open Hybrid Cloud continues to set the standards for enterprise innovation and success. We'll uncover even more ways RHEL 10 is setting up our customers to succeed through a standard platform in the AI era. And we'll explore what's next to deliver mission-critical automation across the enterprise with Ansible platform. And last but not least, we'll see inspiring examples of how AI is going to reshape IT. Throughout all of this, you'll hear from customers and partners. We have a packed day ahead of us, but before we get too far, we want to recognize our most innovative customers. For 19 years, we've been celebrating customers through our Innovation Awards program. We recognize customers that show exceptional use of technology, adapting to constantly evolving IT landscape in ways that make a real difference in people's lives. We're excited to introduce this year's Innovation Awards winners. Let's take a look.
Hybrid cloud platforms, virtualization, and AI are helping to solve some of the biggest challenges across industries. At Red Hat, we're proud to highlight our customers who are leading this innovation. Highlights like helping use generative AI to accelerate delivery times for developers, or creating better travel experiences by virtualizing and modernizing on cloud native, redesigning an exchange as microservices in the cloud for better healthcare outcomes in California, and using OpenShift AI to create a personalized AI chatbot to improve government services for the city of Vienna. Congratulations to the 2025 Red Hat Innovation Award winners.
A huge congratulations to our winners. Yeah, let's give them a hand. CAE is on a mission to make air travel safer using tools like immersive flight simulators. CAE is running a truly multi-cloud environment, removing complexity from their operations so their team can focus on integrating AI into their tools. Aramco is one of the world's largest integrated energy companies. They created a strategic platform that gives thousands of Aramco employees access to AI tools. The city of Vienna is taking a human-centric approach to services for city employees. The city's virtual assistant uses LLM technology trained on city data to support employees in their daily work more efficiently and accurately respond to citizens' requests. CalHERS is a company that helps accessing, comparing, and selecting health insurance plans, and they've moved their platform to the cloud. This increases flexibility and reliability as they support more than 170 million transactions during their open enrollment. And out of these winners, you all voted on your favorite story. And I'm thrilled to share that this year's innovative innovator of the world, of the year is Aramco. Congratulations to Aramco and all of our winners. I hope you are as inspired as I am at all of these great stories about how our customers are innovating. Now let's learn more about these innovations and explore the evolution of Open Hybrid Cloud.